This exercise is called the machine decline sit-ups. First thing he's gonna do, he's gonna lay back and put his feet up so they are right through the pad and he is stable. As he comes back, he's gonna contract his abs. As he rises up, he's gonna come up and press his hands upward as if he were touching my hand. This is gonna focus on his upper abs. And like I said, it's very important that he is contracting throughout this entire movement.